If your decal hasn't turned out properly or how you intended, such as this one here, then reprint it. No amount of fettling on that letter M there, we can see in the example, is going to make it fit. Just get it reprinted, reapply it. When it comes to removing the existing one, take a craft knife, flat blade, such as we've got here, and scrape away. Remove. Don't bother wasting your time trying to repair a defective decal.